running the shit now. You can't run out here. We got Bristol Lock. But you better get your motherfucking weight up. Pussy. Don't leave the street now. Big mouth, you better take a seat now. If you speak foul, you get smacked up with the heat now. Keep it discreet on the concrete now. Kick all 100 feet, catching the beat down. Don't leave the street now. Big mouth, you better take a seat now. If you speak foul, you get smacked up with the heat now. Keep it discreet on the concrete now. Kick all 100 feet, catching the beat down. It all started and really began with this cold-hearted man who kept guns knowing he wasn't nice with the hands. And running Bristol was his whole plan. He was supposed to be my fam. I can't fuck with fam who fucks a man. Plus I couldn't understand how some of these niggas hopped on his band. Wagging, bragging about bitches he wasn't bagging. And speaking like a deacon with the dragon. And bringing the agony to me and my peon. Every day, bitch ass shit is what he be on. Nailing fat bitches and pathfinders and neons. Trying to be prime time, just like Dion. Pulling the sock down, talking about how we got clout to rub cops out. And niggas pull their glocks out and clear the blocks out. Reaching in the sock and pulling some rocks out. And yelling he got in the jail on a serious felony. Plus some other shit he was telling me. I ignored him, laid him to the side. Told me, come on, let's take a ride. I had to dip and slide to the left. He was wanted by the angel of death. And I'll be damned if he be the cause of my last breath. My man Pat said, this dumbass nigga should start wearing a vest. Only to test my niggas in the terrace. Who came in and put his ass to rest? Yo, I suggest he take my